Tonight, a 24-year-old man is under arrest. He's accused of shooting and killing three people at an apartment complex on the northeast side of Indianapolis in Lawrence.
Two 19-year-old women and a 27-year-old man died in that shooting last Friday night. About an hour after that shooting, police in Lawrence say they were looking for two suspects who should be considered armed and dangerous.
Later that night, the department then released a statement saying that this may have been a targeted attack.